Oh yeah, I'm about to catch that hedgehog, I'm about to snap his knees, and I'm about to steal his speed. And you know what's gonna happen after? I'm gonna be like my hero, the one, the only, Barry. Guys and gals, Gangs here, and today once again with another reaction video, and today we are here with the Starved Eggman rap. I don't know. Oh, it's a creepypasta. That makes way more sense. The freaking cover of this thing looked terrifying. Either way, I don't know much about the Starved Eggman, aka I only know that he's Eggman and he's hungry or something. Shoot. And we about to find out something. Made by Rocket Gaming, clear as day. Rocket Music. AKA the goods. Anyway, original video description down below. Check it out for yourself. And if you look down there, you'll see a gaming channel labeled Gaming Channel. And if you go there, you can subscribe. Maybe see a video or two, because that's probably all we got. That thing looking kind of dry. But don't worry, we're going to moist it up in a minute. Oh, wait. Hold up. Moisture counts for more than anything. Oh, wait. YouTube don't like the YouTube don't like that kind of stuff. Hold on. Whoa. Hey, hold up, hold up.
Life with a one-track mind, constant with thoughts of ripping the world out from its vapid design. That speedy past is a plague to the world, I confess. Obsessed with carving his heart right out of his pesky chest. Sonic, take the mic so I can vomit on it. Leave your meat from out the fridge so I can call it rotten. No stopping this doctor, call me Robotnik. Got my bad necks preheating up, I'm out for you, Sonic. Need to feed. Give another squeeze when my lips hit the flesh. I go, whoa, grinning teeth, obsession for the feast, rip it straight from your chest. I go, whoa,
hey, hey.
These Morbians just hit right. Sink my teeth in that first bite. Can't think straight until it's lunchtime. The taste of hedgehog's my type. These appetizers bite-sized. I use their porcupine to pick the scraps stuck in my jawline. Pounds and pounds of bodies pile up around me with sounds of screams. Watch me smiling, no boundaries. I'm savagely starving for starters. Please don't be tardy. Come on back now, it's a party. So step right up, I'm about to put your meat up all on the barbie.
Bro, this man... Okay, look, now I understand. This type of Eggman seems kind of crazy. It seems kind of thirsty for the blood of a hedgehog. My boy about to start carving Sonic into multiple pieces, having for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And you know, with those teeth, that man about to give him their Munch 9000. The worst part of it all isn't even a part of the song. It's the part I'm still talking about in my head. How YouTube don't like that type of stuff. Anyway, so basically, I don't know what creepypasta this is from. Maybe from Sonic.exe, but I doubt that because Sonic.exe is his own thing. And I'll probably just look it up later. Shoot. But if y'all know about it, put it in the description down below. I mean, the comment section down below. Because, you know, I always like that. I always like when you guys put something down there. Especially since y'all help me a lot because I got 4 IQ. And you know about that. It's not good for your boy.
Yeah. Need to feed. Give another squeeze when my lips hit the flesh. I go, whoa. Whoa. Grinning teeth. Obsession for the beast. Rip it straight from your chest. I go, whoa. Thank you.
Bro, Eggman, like everybody, they getting their own creepypastas. Like, when you got a big fan base, there's always gonna be some type of wild thing in it. Whether if it's that fanfic, whether if it's the horror version, the fans are gonna do something to you. One day, I'm gonna get something to happen to me in the fan base, and I'm gonna not like it, but I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna be all like, wow, that's so nice. Many people know me. So many people doing this. Then I look at it for another minute, like, hold up. Hold up. Wait, they gotta fix some of that. Hold up. What is this? Hold up. That's not my culture. What is this? I understand memes, the good stuff, you know about that? But a little too much go too much. Anyway. I'm gonna just have to look this up because I'm honest with you. It just seems like Eggman's like the same Eggman, except he's probably eating animals and things like that. He's just like a human. He's like a human because we already eat animals, but he's eating like human-like animals. It don't make too much sense right now, but I get the gist. Eggman, he's crazy. He's tired. He's hungry. Maybe something happened to him. Maybe something got in his system. Maybe he ate a bad egg and now he's just crazy. Anyway, I hope you guys and gals like, subscribe, and enjoy this one video. And if you did like, subscribe, don't forget the bell right by subscribe button to get all my notifications when I go next. Anyway, I'm Gaming T, aka GT, and I will see you all later.